This dish will make you cancel your OnlyFans subscription. I woke up at 3 in the morning and craved okonomiyaki Japanese pancake. First, cut cabbage into small pieces and mix with flour, water, egg, tuna, and sweet corn. Feel free to season with a little bit of soy sauce or salt. Cook in a frying pan over medium heat. Enjoy with spicy buldak sauce, kewpie mayo, and bonito flakes.